Hello friends and welcome back to Lakshmishree P market analysis video for 8th of April 2020 and I'm Anshul Jain. Nifty, as we discussed that this accumulation zone, it closed below that and the next day there was an entire candle below that. But in today's session, it opened gap up around 8,400 odd levels. So everybody who was short in these 3 days were immediately into a trap and their short covering extended the opening and Nifty almost closed up 9%. So heading forward, the pattern looks like a cup and handle. Resistance line is placed at 9029 odd levels. So heading forward, 9029 will act as a major resistance because and above that this pattern will work out and we can extend the rally to 10,400 or immediately to close this gap of 10,200 odd levels. So broadly it has rejected previous month close, it has ended at lower end of monthly pivots, it has cleared weekly R1 and in tomorrow's session, if the gap up opening sustains above 9050 odd levels, then it will be a bullish market. Or on the contrary, if 9050 provides a major resistance, then the stock will head back to test this swing low of 8050. Let's have a check on Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty also opened a gap up and everybody who was short from these 2 days were immediately caught by a surprise and the index consolidated for a while, and as and when the stop losses of these shorts were taken out, the index headed on the upside. It has crossed the weekly R1 and closed about 10 to 12% on the upside. On this also, there is a similar kind of pattern, but here trend line is quite clear around 21,000 levels. So heading forward, we expect from here to index to test 21,000 and thereafter we'll see a breakout play. So both the indices have immediately caught late bears by a surprise and today's session was almost everything was short covering rally. Heading forward, if there's a gap up opening in tomorrow's session and levels are cleared, then you can take long positions or else you have to wait for a while. For daily such content, please like and share our video and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. This is Anshul Jain signing off for the day.